Just hit. Yeah, just go with the default.
Yeah, go with the default.
Oh, so we got Uncle Sensei.
A-S.
A-S.
Zedek, your duds.
All right, so we got.
We got Dr. Scholes versus Uncle Sensei.
So Dan on the left playing Uncle Sensei, and Alex on the right playing.
So Uncle Sensei uses his feet to kick.
Uses his hands.
I mean, he uses his hands to kick.
Yes,
but
why
he's wearing boots.
And Dr. Scholes is up. So
round one.
Yeah, I can't remember what his special move is. Jump is up.
Quick dive. All right. So
round two. I kick the
his jump is okay. Alright, back off. Ooh, nice! He
baited Alex.
Round three. I kick!
Alex, moving to the corner!
Stress fractures!
Doesn't jump, just keep jumping backwards.
Round four. I kick!
Oh, headshot again!
Looks like Dan already figured out the game.
Round five.
Oh, with the slow dive.
Because you got headshotted. When you get headshotted, you just.
Round six. I kick.
Oh, what the armpit.
Chest.
Round seven. I kick.
That was almost a headshot. Ooh, near the collision.
Oh,
the headshot!
It looks like her super, she's a little bit faster and she has no
damage. Round eight. I kick!
She's still super. Yeah, she's still super.
Gets back.
Uncle Sensei wins.
Look at Uncle.
Alright, so Dan takes round one. Are we going to see a character switch for Alex? The wheel of fate is turning.
Let me know when the wheel cheeses turn. Alright, so going for surgery method.
Yes, from above! Round one. I kick!
Eat the punch!
Headshot right off the bat!
Failure is beneath Scholes!
Round two. I kick!
Alex should have played defense a little bit here.
Round three. I kick!
Dan just stood there.
Round four. I kick!
Eat the punch!
Oh my gosh. What's Dan doing? He's seeing
shit. Round five. I kick!
He hands it back off.
Yep.
Round six. I kick!
This might be
Dan's on game point.
Round seven. I kick!
Straight up! Not Dizzy anymore.
Uncle Sensei wins!
Alex didn't realize that she only has a limited amount of kick before she does drops.
Let's start this tournament, I guess. Yeah, Fang and Raph.
Our dude. Two buttons. Jump and kick.
Oh, Zedek,
do your character!
Foot dive shall be your reward!
You can dive. Alright, so let's see what characters we got here. I think Fang is gonna go with Dr. Scholes.
Mr. Ennis,
alright, we got Mark.
Zedek, your jewels!
Meter, you get extra kick, or then there's also the YOLO gem.
Zedek, to your duds!
Someone stole the YOLO gem, I forgot what it does. But I think it puts you in the last round, but you get infinite super. Something like that. inner Dr. Doom, Marvel Doom.
Using,
Yes, from above!
Mr. N.
Round one, I
kick! Don't take that! Don't take that!
Yeah, yeah, he has a really fast dive. Headshot! Off the
nice at my ankle!
Round two! Dive kick!
Oh wow, get body! That's more of a vice than this.
Round three! Dive kick!
Ooh!
Take
that! Take that! Take that! Take that! Take that!
Round four! Dive kick!
Take that!
Dude, look how fast that is!
Round five! Dive kick!
Double kill headshot!
This is probably gonna be RD's.
Round six! Dive kick!
Take that! Take that!
Oh wow, he just sits there.
It just takes the headshot.
Round seven, I kick!
No, that's a dizzy bar.
Double kill!
No!
I'm not sure what RD is.
When it's red mirror, yeah. Yellow is your stun.
Round eight,
you can't use your, your L stuff. Oh my god.
He still
wins.
Yeah.
No, you cannot.
Got baited big
time.
Yes, from above!
Let's go right back into it, alright.
Round one, I kick!
That was good. That's bad.
Attacks his hitbox.
Round
I so far find there's a health.
I kick!
Take that!
Yeah!
Oh, wow. Gets trapped in the corner.
Nice at my ankle!
Round three, I kick!
Take that!
Round four, I kick!
Take that! Take that!
Oh, that was very close. Not that one.
Round
five,
I kick!
Take that!
Oh, he's going for super! Wow, look at
this chair go!
That's a broken.
Round six. I kick.
Still got that super.
I answer to no one.
Oh, RD.
RD.
Round seven. I kick.
That gets three throws.
Take that.
Oh, it's finish with a headshot too.
Easter M wins. All right.
No, you cannot.
Two and three for you.
So we got Alphacene on the right or left, and we got what was your name? Zoltan. Yeah, Zoltan. Great movie. All right.
Select your character.
Oh no, now you're gonna get it from me anyway, all the time. Zoltan.
I haven't eaten in 3 days, man.
Exactly.
God, it feels good to be out of that bag.
Select your gems.
Can we go down to the, before you pick, can we go to the YOLO gem? Oh, sure. So yeah, with the YOLO gem there.
10% dive?
So yeah, you get 30% to all attributes, but you're allowed your last round.
Select your duds!
Faster dive. Oh, you can do 10% of the game, right? Is that what the dive is? I haven't seen dive yet.
I have no idea.
Yeah, probably something you gotta pay for, right?
It's yes, pay for from above!
Alright, so this is new. What is he saying?
Zucchini?
Round one, die kick!
Nice.
Change!
This looks like black zucchinis. Ooh!
So I heard that Zoltan is a very experienced dive kick player.
Round two,
die
kick!
Bring it all the way.
Here we go!
Oh!
This
I'm not sure what happened there.
Mark's a little too slow to punish. Oh, wow. Oh, other than dodging.
Those hitboxes, they're not working.
Oh, wow.
Lucky shot.
Down the four. Down the five. Die kick.
I'm not paying for that.
Alright, Zildan, game point.
Down the six. Die kick.
Ooh, they're in ass.
Oh, man. The booty stomper.
Down the seven. Die kick.
Oh.
Uncle Sensei wins.
Damn, look at this craze. Mama would be proud.
Select your character!
I got you 3 minutes of late time!
Yeah, he doesn't jump.
Unacceptable!
Select your breed!
Damn, Zoltan feels a bad matchup.
Select your duds!
The Bailey's hilarious. Every time he gets, every time he looks at his head, he gets a little bit bigger. Yeah. Kind of a nod to his ego, I guess. Is that right?
This from above! Round one. Die kick!
He's got, yeah. So Jackson's got really good,
I love how they just bounce him.
Round two. Die kick!
I love his
Damn.
That one doesn't count!
Round three. Die kick! Round four. Die kick!
Mark did play Wolverine, right?
Fraud detection Marvel. Warning.
Uh-oh. Fraud alert.
Round five. Die kick.
We got fraud calling. Oh, got headshot too.
Fraud detected.
Oh, look at these grades. Diving, kicking, and not losing. Triple S.
There are no excuses for this one.
Select your character!
The elder has been retracted. Going back to Uncle Sensei.
Going back to his name. Gotta stick to redacted, man. Redacted.
Oh, he switches up.
Select your gems!
Wow. He's good.
Select your duds!
His hit for Kung Pao's hitbox is more horizontal versus vertical. Kung Lao. Yeah.
All right. Uncle Sensei.
Yes, from above. Round one. Die kick.
I really think Mark should have
Oh my god. Oh. Sorry for proving you wrong, though.
Yeah.
Round two. Die kick.
Look at that speed.
Round three, die kick!
Get the ankle.
Round four, die kick!
Hitbox!
Round five, die kick!
With authority!
Round six, die kick!
He was waiting for it.
Round
seven, I kick.
Oh, good one. Oh, nice. All right, so that game point, Mark. pull back.
Round eight. Dive
kick. Round nine. No!
Takuri Sensei wins.
Two one. Eli. Jeff Tuck.
Oh, you're up, man. That's awesome.
Jeff Tuck with the bear. Why didn't you stick with the bear?
We got Quinn versus Salty Eli.
There you go. Two and three.
Have either of you guys played this before?
Sick! Do your character!
That's good. That's
mine.
The less experience, the better. Hopefully it was good.
Did you hit random?
It's Markman. Oh, it's
you're
Cisco.
Gonna pay for taking my girl.
I have no
Select
idea.
Select your jewels!
I wouldn't. Yeah, stick with either of these styles, and they're not YOLO gym. It's either that or the other one.
Don't pick the red one unless you're really bald.
Select your duds!
YOLO? You get 30% all troopers, but you only have one run. You're on sudden death. But everything's.
No.
The person who picks it has just the other person has already won four rounds. Yeah. The sudden death for him.
Two to jump.
Yes, from above!
Alright, so we got Quinn on the left. And
round
Eli on the
one.
Right. So we got Quinn. Both new players in the game. So a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah.
Breaks his shoulders, man.
Kenny, no!
Round two! Dive kick!
Right, first round. There we go.
Oh, nice. There's a back.
So Quinn needs to be careful. This is
round three. Dive kick!
Figures it out. We'll punch it though. Oh!
Eight hits!
That's forever!
Round four. Dive kick!
Oh, headshot!
Round five. Dive kick!
Oh, black hole! Oh, headshot through the black hole, though.
Oh, okay. Kenny's the kind of... The
round six. Right? Dive kick.
Yeah, because he's... Stop. Right there. See, now that's the shoulders.
Oh.
Deja vu.
Yeah, he's like a monkey. He's different turn every time.
Round seven. Dive kick.
Oh, yeah.
Johnny Gott wins.
I think Quinn should pick a more normal character.
Yeah, Quinn, I would recommend a different character. That character you got there was kind of a mix of all the characters. It was random every time.
Select your character!
That guy's hard to use.
If you want to run with the Saints, you gotta be canonized.
I don't know. I've never seen Johnny Gott yet.
These will be the final adjustments,
so
I swear.
Select your gems! Yeah. Select your duds!
So it looks like what the black hole does is basically just kind of shove them through it so you can have a little better. Most of the dives and mess up. That's what it looks like.
So Eskil's got a teleport instead of a jump.
Yes, come above!
It's hard to kind of guess where he is.
Round one, dive kick!
Oh my god! Who has a teleport instead of a jump?
Round two, dive kick!
There we go.
Unintended glitch!
Round three, dive kick! Round four, dive kick!
No, Prowler!
Fraud detection warning!
Round five, dive kick!
Oh no!
detected.
Yeah, fraud detected.
Fraud detected.
Rap, rap and Dan. Oh.
Dan and Rap.
Yep, this is pure fun of do you
kid it?
Sure. Alright, so we got RD on the left.
Can someone give me a ride?
Someone give me a stick to borrow?
Rambers, Uncle Sensei.
Do you bring?
Someone go yodel gems.
Zedek to your duds.
So it's so like good. Charge the angle of his lightning.
Yeah, you have to charge the angle.
Yes, from above. Round one. I kick.
Ooh, eat the big
dick. Round two. I kick.
Alright. Oh, nice headshot.
No, that's
but the
broken.
Count because the pillow popped it. Yeah, have a
pillow. Round three. I kick.
Whoa, whoa, that's a good jump.
Oh, oh,
double kick.
That's gonna affect
Uncle Sensei.
Round four. Die kick.
Oh, oh my
god.
Round five. Die kick.
No.
Round six. Die kick.
Ooh, oh, wow.
Round seven, I kick!
Oh wow, that's good, good punch, good punch.
Perfecto! Round eight, I kick!
Alright, alright.
Nine games!
Uncle Sensei wins!
Look at Uncle Sensei. Yes! Oh, not losing C.
Yes, from above!
Death from above.
Round one, dive kick! Alright,
now, punch
take that!
No.
Take that! Take that! Oh, headshot.
Evicted!
Round three. Die kick!
Alright,
now we're slow.
That
should just kept his distance.
Round four. Die kick!
Oh, super activated. Oh, gets split though!
Waste
meter.
Round five. Die kick!
Oh, in the belly.
Perfecto! Round six, I kick!
Oh wow, so he got there. Oh, so slow, get the ankle. The Achilles heel.
Yeah.
Round seven, I kick!
Ooh, the back again. Sets it.
What's more, Dan's
up the game. It's already needs to win this to go 1-1. Ooh!
They both made a move.
Yeah,
because Sensei was in
a horizontal. Yeah, Dan was just in a higher too.
I'm Curry Sensei.
Oh, damn. Yoru takes it.
Next up is Zoltan and Eli.
Yeah, Zoltan and Eli.
Eli, you got a game.
Eli.
Get over here.
I'm going to pass the mic off. My ears are starting to hurt.
All right. Here, give it a fang.
Yes, from above!
So, I'm going to give both these guys
or
a ride home.
Alright.
No, the winner gets to ride home. I should make the winner walk.
You're the cookie, so man.
Alright, Phil Dan sticking with Uncle Sensei. Eli sticking with Johnny Gat.
What a tier horror.
I know he did get fraud alerted a while ago, so he's a little cocky too. Let's see if it comes back to bite him.
I think Eli's fundamentals in Smash 4 can carry him through these because he makes really good reads. Yeah. However, Zoltan has the top tier.
Zoltan actually knows how to play the game.
Yeah.
Oh, ooh, no. Oh,
he jumps over. Yo, can you, like, if 2 foot collide in this game, they just, like, bounce off each other?
No.
Does it?
Yeah,
oh, okay. Oh, so double kills.
It's rare because hitbox is so weird in this game, but it does happen.
Switch up. Dude, I wonder if there's
like, wow, chase. Nice chase. Alright, bud. Dan's up. Zoltan's up.
So the interesting thing about this game is like you're able to like jump the moment you land on the ground. There's no like recovery, like you know frames.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
like,
just go back and
go. Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah, exactly. It's crazy.
Round 6. Kick.
Oh man, the stare down.
Oh man. Okay. So,
three three.
It's so awkward when you're both within dive kick range. It's like whoever, if both of you jump, jump.
Yeah.
It's whoever.
It's whoever gets the.
Yeah.
Yeah. Whoever has the height advantage.
Yeah. Exactly.
Wins.
Yeah.
Round
it's like.
Eight. Dive kick.
Yeah. Stare down. Like this.
All right. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, headshot. Oh, this. And being dizzy in the last round, this is gonna be huge advantage for him. Yeah. So that's how
he's gonna kick back right here.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh!
No!
Yo, that's
Eli got two. Zoltan is up for first game.
SSD. If I had a nickel for every tip I've gotten given, I wouldn't be so damn hungry.
Is Eli got stick?
Dude, Uncle Sensei's tips is my spirit animal, dude. They're like.
Round one. Die kick.
Stare down. Yeah, look at it. But lot of respect now because they lost stare downs in the beginning.
Because they know whoever makes like it depends. Whoever makes the first move could be at the disadvantage.
Ooh, nice one by Zoltan.
Yeah.
He's like always going first, and he is losing each time he goes first.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. It's crazy.
Oh my God! Look at it. Look how fast he goes.
Yeah. Dude, he instantly goes into the dive and just shoots.
Eli's got to learn to go hit the back button.
Oh,
jeez,
oh,
yeah. Fraud alert.
Fraud detection alert. Don't worry, I believe in Eli. He can get one off.
Round 5, die kick.
Oh, no! Detection averted.
No.
I think Zoltan just gave that to him. Okay. Oh my god. Oh!
Yeah.
The hitbox.
He
wins.
Yeah.
Alright, so it's Zoltan and Dan in finals.
Oh my god.
Oh man, this is 2 weeks in a row. Dan is in the finals of our side event. Dan is the random tournament.
Yeah, dude, I don't know, man.
Dan just works on pure Korean skill.
So who's the underdog here?
I think Dan. Zoltan actually knows how to do it. This is Dan's first time playing the game.
Win, yeah, but like Dan's good at video games, though.
Yeah, but I think Zoltan's pretty good, too, but he actually owns the game.
Oh.
Yeah, but like, and he knows the counter pick. Dan's just doing what he
wants. Yo, what happened to the YOLO gem there, Zoltan? I thought you said you'd do the YOLO gem. Yeah, this is Grand Finals.
Yeah, it's Grand Finals. Yeah. 8-man tournament.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
Round 1. Die kick!
I think.
Ooh! In the dick!
I like how it already bounces up. Like, the animation is just like.
Two.
So.
Winner gets a whole $7. Oh my god, yeah. Look.
Oh! He knows, dude.
Oh no.
Round.
Maybe Zoltan's just spamming the diving kick and like just because
ooh,
he picks
headshot. Nice. Alright, Dan has an advantage. Can he take advantage of his advantage?
I think Zoltan's gonna kick back there. No?
Oh wow.
Oh, double headshot, right?
No.
Oh, perfect.
Round 5.
So it's even right now. Oh man.
As we say. These matches are too short, it's hard to commentate.
Yo, Wolverine has the height advantage.
Whoa.
Oh, that was smart.
What is happening?
Yeah.
Well, time's
here. Time's going down 5 seconds.
Close to the line. Close the line wins.
You get the kill!
2 seconds left on the clock.
So Dan doesn't know this, but when time runs out, whoever closest to that line in the middle wins.
I think what Zoltan's going off is off of reaction too. So like the moment he sees the other person kick, he can go in the
Dan's
kick.
Dan's off.
Yeah.
But he can't say
yeah. Right in the back.
He wins.
Oh, here comes the babies. Alright, Dan signaling off the sensei.
Oh, dude, the rematch. No, YOLO jump from Zoltan. Wow. Oh, see? Dan's picked up on that, dude.
Well, if Zoltan wins, he's gonna need $7 to get back home, right?
Headshot!
No, it wasn't.
No. See, Dan's picked up on Zoltan's tactics. He's adopting them now. You know, dude. Even Uncle Sensei's kickback is like so good.
Yeah, he's got to do more short hops to keep his movements small. His long dives is really easy for Zach.
Oh,
dude, man.
No, I think because Uncle Sensei does it. Yeah.
Oh, look how slow it is.
He should have kicked back.
Six.
Yo, so Michael Fang stats right here. None of these guys have kicked back so far.
Round 7.
Yeah, jump back.
Dude, I like the line in the sand too in the stage.
Headshot finish for Zoltan.
Yeah. And he gets the babies.
Congrats, Zoltan, on his $7 profit.
That was a lot
from
of fun.
Our $1 side tournament today. Next week's side tournament, I think, is going to be... I think it's Bomberman. Yeah,
like
it's either Bomberman...
One-on-one Bomberman, or like four?
I don't know. Should we do a four-player? No, I think we got to keep it 1v1 like tournament bracket style. So I think Bomberman would be the way to go. Anyway, thank you, everybody, for tuning in.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. We hope to see you guys next week, either on stream or here. We'd like to hear more and watch us on stream.
Anyway, guys.
But appreciate your time, guys. I hope to see you guys soon.
This is the Shaq Baps Winter Weekly season. We're running this every Monday, alternating between PM Tekken and then Melee Street Fighter. We start at 8 o'clock Alaska time every week. The tournament starts at 9 o'clock. You can check us out at akgfighters.com for all the details. Ranbat series basically is they're not, you know, they pay money to get in, but they don't collect money every week. The money gets pooled in at the end of the season.
Yep.
And the top 8 players for each game are going to be put into a playoff bracket, and top 8 will get paid out a finals seeded based on their points and all that good stuff. So if you have, you know, if you missed out, or you just found out about us, and you're in Anchorage, you can still come and play any week. You're not committed to playing every game every week. You can show up once, win, make it into the finals. You know,
a lot of points with those players.
Yeah. And then what else is going on? Oh, this Sunday I should have made an ad for that. But this Sunday we're doing a Smash 4 Grand Bat that's being run at Yogurt Works.
Yep.
Here in Anchorage, Orlando Boricua AK will be running it. I'm not sure if he's streaming it at this channel or at his own channel. Either way, if you're a fan of Smash 4, definitely tune in Sunday. It's gonna happen in the afternoon. Give us a follow here. Click the little follow button if you haven't already.
Please support our page.
Yeah. I know this stream is running on crappy quality, but I am saving it in HD, and we upload it to our YouTube channel. It's going to be at youtube.com/AlaskaGamers. So with that, we're going to close off. Thank you again, everybody.
Yep, thanks again for showing up. Hope to see you guys next week and this Sunday. Is that right?
That's not us. Yeah, we are not Highlander.
I can be Highlander, though.
I'm Banky. Yay.
I'm Highlander. I'll play second really good. But yeah, see you guys next week. Either on stream or here. It's Smash 4.
I switched over in this.
And there's... is it this Sunday?
Is that right? This coming Sunday
this
is...
Sunday.
Yeah, so there's nothing going on our channel until Sunday. We're streaming Smash 4 Ranbats.
Please.
And then the next... within 24 hours after that, we got another Melee and Street Fighter Ranbat.
So hope to see you guys there. Thanks again for joining us tonight. Hope you had fun. We will talk to you guys later. Good night.
My ears.
Pass.